found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
There's nothing else to see here. Let's get out of this shithole before I die of an asthma attack.
Just another couple of minutes, Lieutenant.
All right, you got 2 minutes. Then I'm out of here. The fuck? waiting for? Chase it!
My fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
this place where we can be free. Find Jericho.
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Maybe I was never really free. Maybe I was only what my master wanted me to be. And now, I need to decide who I really am.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No. I don't want to shut down.
These guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Humans are afraid of dying, too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Markus.
I was glad to meet you, Markus.